This tourism model is carried out on the 40 hectares of clean rice fields of Võ Văn Tiếng in Thường Thới Tiền Town, Thông Ngữ District, Đồng Tháp Province. The combination of a clean production chain and tourism has brought about new experiences for tourists.
I tell people about the nutritional values of rice. I tell local people and tourists about the benefits of not using chemical fertilizers and pesticides, which increases the values of rice production.
During the tour, tourists can experience many activities such as transplanting young rice plants, weeding and harvesting rice, and even lotuses. They also have the chance to enjoy the many treats that come from the rice fields.
I have the chance to live in these nice bungalows and experience organic rice cultivation. It's really interesting.
I really like the place. The atmosphere is clean and fresh and without dust and noise like in the city.
Introducing clean production process to customers is what this tourism model aims at. This not only helps tourists understand the value of rice, it also increases its value.